Hi ladies, welcome back to my channel. This is the Ellenae Bliss channel. This video is going to be about the Naturally Star clip-ins. I've already created my foundation. I did my braids instead of the clip-ins since they are tracks. I went ahead and used crochet hair, which is from Free Dress, Bohemian Kinky Coily style, so it can match and have a little bit of different texture in this hairdo. If you're still interested of how this is going to look at the end, stay tuned. Subscribe. If you like already, hit that like button or the bell to stay notified for upcoming other videos. So let's go ahead and get into the video. Right here, as you can see, I am showing you how to create the invisible knot. Okay, this is the invisible knot on both sides, so you can create that natural looking part for your crochet braid. Instead of continuously talking, I'm going to let this video go. Just keep watching, you know, what I'm doing. I'm just creating this multiple textured hairdo in order to create this naturalistic clip-in look. I'm splitting them apart. I'm making it fuzzy, leaving some curly. Hopefully this turns out right. Sorry guys, I made a mistake. It's not by Free Dress, it's Afri Caribbean Hair. There's about two bundles inside. It's 3D corkscrew 1B. Okay, so here I'm really just picking and prodding and pimping and just making sure it's blended well. Just making sure I put the clip-ins all in the right spots and I have that layer look that I desired, and as well as my invisible part, seeing if it looks as natural as possible. I forgot to do the top part of my head. That's funny. So I'm going to go ahead and do that, and then I should be done. Okay, so I am all done with placing in all the clip-ins, and I just wanted to tell you guys a little bit about the hair. It didn't shed. It doesn't shed actually at all. It's hard for it to come apart. I even tried to brush it to see if I can get more of a fuzzy curl to match the hair that I blended it with. And the only way of doing that is basically just separating it with my fingers. So if you want that less defined, coily look, like a little fuzz, like I was basically going for, you gotta separate it with your fingers instead of like combing it or brushing it with like a comb, because basically the comb or the brush is going to tangle it. Once it bounces back into place, it will become tangled. So other than that, it came very quickly. It was from samsbeauty.com. It was like $24 each, so I went and bought two packs. Okay, so this is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope it was very informative. This is the look without the Delicious Honey Desio lenses. This is just the real natural look with the Moxie flashy lashes. I'll definitely put that in the description box below so you guys can order your own if you like. I believe you can get up to 10% off as we speak. This is the look with the Desio lenses, Delicious Honey, and the Moxie flashy lashes. Feel free to comment below if I should wear the lashes or not. Sometimes I wear this so that doesn't bother me. Well, again, I hope you enjoyed this video. Guys, stay tuned to my next video. And don't forget to share, like, and subscribe.